Inconceivable pair that gave our budding affair its